All right. Are we on? We are running on YouTube. Which restream is connected? I'm able to connect to Smashcast.
Fuck it.
All right. Dashboard. Welcome all, everybody.
Everybody join.
All right. Switch to the dashboard to see how many people we have on at any given time. VLC. Looking pretty good. All right. Switch it over. All right, here we go.
Welcome. I'm Eric, Games of Green, smoking weed, playing games. Gonna play a bit more PUBG today. We're also gonna do a dab right away. Why not? Here is our dabbing rig. Our dabbing stick. Our torch. And our shatter. What do we got for shatter this time? White Chem Cindy. The stuff is strong. Tell you what, this stuff gets you high as a motherfucker. It's very, very shattery, so I can't show it because it is just, it's just so shattery. Hence the name, Shatter. Alright, we're gonna do this decent sized piece. Let's warm that up. So we got a little piece stuck to the top of that. Not that anyone can see. Okay, so let's get the dome off. This little thing here. I suppose I should aim up and running, huh? All right, now let's get this thing red hot so we can do our dab. All right, it's getting there. It's getting real hot. Let's do this. Holy shit. Oh my god. It's huge. Oh. Are we downloading? Oh, test server shit. Holy shit. Alright, let's get this shit out of the way. It's good. Some good stuff. All right. Oh, let's do this. Player unknown is loading up. Get my little area ready. All right. Let's do this. Come on, game. Care about the test server update. But it's already done downloading, it's just installing. It's like taking fucking forever. Come on. Come on. Let's see if it'll... Let's see. It's done! Alright. Layer unknown battlegrounds. I don't know what it is about this game, man, but people get really heated. Really fucking heated. It's like they're gonna win money or something just playing normally at night. I don't understand. Game's about fun, man. Game's about fucking fun. And you stop having fun when you're trying too fucking hard, you know what I mean? Alright. Got our mic on. Alright, looks like we're good. Reshade off, reshade on, reshade off. Alright. Look at this, we can get a bunch of these. Two of them. I could get three. Dude, my luck is shit with these. White baseball cap. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, just gonna have to go with it. We're going for Asian server solo. Why do I do Asian server? Just like I said, NA is so fucking full of tryhards that everyone is trying to get the fucking best shit ever. Best kills, the most kills. I'm trying to have fun. You know what I mean? I'm trying to get a couple kills. I'm trying to win a match here and there. I'm not all about the win, the super, super good wins. If that makes any sense. I like them, but I'm not about to try my fucking ass off and get angry about it. Even though I do get angry, but whatever. All right. Let's... Whoa. Shit is loud as a motherfucker. Disable preview since we don't need to waste that shit. Those resources. Alright. Pow! Right in the face. Pow! Right in the kisser. Pow! Right in the kisser. Pow! Right in the kisser. I want in! 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 Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? Let's go. Not the power. How's that sound? How's that grab ya? Woo. So fucking loud. Pull an oiler, boys. Pulling real early. To the moon! So, I don't think we're gonna make it there, but... we can hit up this first set of buildings and then make our way there. We got a far jumper there too. He's going to Miltai a bit. Alright, well. Definitely not gonna make it to Milta Power. I don't know why. It definitely seems like they made it so you can't drift as far. Which totally sucks. Why am I I going so fast down? What the hell? What the hell, dude? Make sure there's no one around us. Get that surprise. That dude in Milta. Alright. Drop here. Fuck it. Check out this little tower. I'm gonna work my way around. Wow. Shotgun bullet loops. This whole building. Fuck right off. I hear. Yeah, man. Fuck your shotgun. Go. Nothing. Alright, I'll take this shit. Uzi. Uzi Stasi. Motorcycle. Woohoo! B. Fully automatic. Level 2 helmet. Take it, and I will definitely take the vector. That singy. Oops, already had it on. Extended mag, all the accoutrement. Times 8 scope. Mind if I do? Beautiful. EEA, beautiful. Looting's a bit slow though. Quick draw, we don't want a quick draw. This, take this. Nothing. Good little house, got 2 med packs in that little guy. Let's check this big one, we'll head over to Milta Power, check that shit real quick, and then we're gonna have to head to the circle. Hopefully find some better armor. The one does not cut it late game. No. I suck with the SKS. I don't know why. I just fucking do. It sucks too, because I like it, but I suck with it. Oh, I suck big donkey dicks. Isn't that big? 2 quivers. Robin quivers? Compensator. Or, I mean, it was a compensator. It looked like a flash hider, though. How do you... Is there a way to do it quicker? I can't remember. I guess I suck at this game. There's no one to ask. Womp womp. What's this? Got it. Extend a mag. This we need. Thank you, sir. Best gun in the game until you need to reload. More rooms, 2 more rooms, nothing. Waste of time. Waste of time. Alright, we need to move. Well, it looks like they're gonna take away the crouch jump. Gonna have to just learn it. That sucks. Don't understand why they had to make things that you can't jump over to make the jumping a little bit higher. of having to eliminate the crouch jump. I mean, pretty soon, having the crouch jump isn't going to matter anyway because of, you know, the vaulting, unless they just don't think that's ever going to implement. Which is very possible. They like to break the promises. USSR. That's nice. I needed those rounds. Ooh. What do? Right. And we're gonna jet over there and we're gonna jet the fuck out. Two consumables. No one's here. Oops, just spit a little bit. Go quick, boys. Gas mask. Wait. We can find like a E-14. Hear a plane. Need some level 2 armor as well. Extremely helpful. What's with these vectors, man? This game really wanted me to use vector today. Holy shit. Come on, level 2 armor somewhere. It's level 2. I want the AK. Right. I was gonna say we need to find a little bit more ammo for that AK. We have done so. Circles on us. Circles on us. Man, it's a shit. Man, no level 3 gear here, huh? Fuck right off, game. Sniper rifle suppressor. But yet you won't give me a fucking sniper. Get out. We are set for a sniper, but we don't have one. Now, if we find one, play it by ear. Just go in that direction. Whoa! Oh shit! I'm gonna catch up to that line. Probably not before it does double damage. Get through? Oh, yeah. What the fuck happened? I wasn't even going very fast. What the shit? Man, it just glitched completely out. You've got to be fucking kidding me right there. Oh, what a waste of time that was. Damn. Wait, what the hell? Picked up this little glass piece the other day because the one we had was a straight pipe, right? So if you held onto it for any amount of time, it would warm up and it would start to leak down. This one's rounded on the inside there, so it catches that. It's ugly, looks like a fat cigarette ever, but this shit'll rub off eventually and then... Just I think. And then, we'll be with a normal white pipe. There it is. Shit. Bonch. Fuck out of here, it's too noisy. Too gosh darn noisy. Alright, let's pack this up with some mob balls. After this one, we'll play with a group. We'll find a group of people to play with. Because that sounds fun to me. Bong, bong. Num, num, num. Stalber, baby. Think we'll make it? Pretty sure. Four people? Five people? Oh, I don't think we're gonna make it. I don't think we're gonna make it. Come on, you can do it. Damn it. We're not gonna make it, boys. I need to turn off my G-Force, though, because that shit is just sapping shit for no reason. Let that shit drop. G-Force experience. Yeah. Turn off. Yes. Okay. Should give us a couple more FPS. Let's auto run this and smoke. can't believe no one's watching. It sucks, man. Like, what is fucking PewDiePie or something streaming? I can show you the world. Died from falling. At least I didn't die from some stupid ass explosion. Wah. Got a grenade, I'm coming after you. Serious? Man, these fucking suck. Stand a quick draw. Suck a dick. What are these? Looks up from DayZ. Oh, we need to go in. Because we need this. Shoo. Take all this crap. Got here. An AK. Me like. This. Nothing down there. What can we find up? Yeah. Quick draw and aha. Yeah. Mag pistol, baby. Oh, shit. Tell, try to kill someone with this automatic pistol and they turn on you. Shit. Oh. Looks like we're rocking a sniper. Sniper. Just sniper. Got a fucking times 8 scope last game. Wish I could go find my dead body and loot it. This is stupid. No, I can't go up there. Okay, let's jump out. Shit out here, right? It's a Tommy gun. Alright, we need level 2 helmet at least. Need a 4x scope. At least. Come on, Cletus, come out. I said, come out, Cletus, come out. Sniper queued. Now, so you can't see shit unless you're in your menu. But you can't see shit while you're in your menu. I don't know the loot path. I used to just go in like a little tight circle, but now it's changed. So we'll take the hollow. Check this. How far do we need to go? Really fucking far. Like always. God damn, man. Why do I get punished for my decisions? Why are my decisions shitty? Oh my god, look at all these little houses. What the shit? Oh, I already had one on. Suppressor. That garbage. Okay. The red dot sight. Come on, game. Come on, game. And I need a vehicle. Fuck. It's not good. I'm gonna check this one. This is gonna be the one. It's not the one! Not the one! Oh. Fuck it. We're going with this time. So we got. Aww. Start sipping these because this thing's gonna hit us hard. I hear a vehicle down there. Matters not to us. What a cheek pad. I don't have a sight. Cheek pads everywhere. Oh. See, I missed that. Back. See anything? 4 times-ish. No. Okay, we gotta get the fuck out of here. We really, really. Oh, come on. Fuck off. Shitty. Oh, we're in it for a run, boys. Scope. Way it goes though, whenever you get a fucking sniper, there's no scope. Ah. Damn. We are not gonna survive this. God damn, this sucks. Go! Oh my god, I'm just gonna hold it. Jesus Christ.
cliffs right here, too.
Shit.
Even if I found a vehicle. Fuck.
I suck. Fucking suck.
Thinking I hear a vehicle. It's possible. Oh, so far. It's ridiculous. Give me a bike, give me something. See anything? Is that a buggy? It might be a buggy, or is it a burned out car? God. It's a buggy. Look at this. It's a savior buggy. Pop this drink. This. Get in. Oh! Don't roll. Please, don't roll.
Up. Not gonna waste All right. We're healing up. Thirty-two alive. Shit on me. Chaps. Knew I should have grabbed the Bucky. Aha! Everything's looted. Where's this ending? Gatka? Shit. Wonder if we can use our silenced pistol in the bushes. God, thank God I stopped. It's like a diac. Risky package, boys. Groza. Gillied. Should he seize me? Oh, ho-ho! Get wrecked him. Thank you very much for the things I needed. Oh, gentlemen. What a beast-ass gun, man. Right. Yeah, we could throw that shit on there, why not? We are doing all right, if I say so myself, until we get snuck up on. Oh. That. Oh. That is one hidden ass dude. Even the gun kind of looks like a stick. Oh. Bye. sucks. Holy shit. The hot spot. Give up my ghillie. Oh shit. Back there. Sweep that shit. Shit. And left. It's getting down to the nitty gritty. Get in. Oof, in true Bushwookie fashion, we have the ghillie suit. Inside, it's a bush. Makes for beautiful kills. Oh, it's like a M14. Gotta be more concerned with this right here, right now. Ten left still. Nine left. Eight left. Get down there. I think there's a guy. Fucking suck with that thing. Fuck! Shit, dude! Just waiting for me to lay down. God damn it, I suck at this game, man. Being too fucking cautious. I should have just fucked him up, man. Ugh! Look at me getting angry at it. But I was so close. So close. Ugh! Can't believe I suck so bad with that fucking car 98. Oh, man. Alright, let's see who's playing. Fuck my life. I think that deserves another dab. I think that deserves another dab. Hello.
Hey.
How's it going? Is everyone just waiting for a room now?
Yeah, yeah. You guys want to find a channel?
Let's do it.
Alright, let's go down to squad number
14 is open.
Do you get a fourth by chance? I just joined.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, man, 14. Squad 14. Here we go. Cool.
I think
the guy on that channel
speaking
Chinese, so.
AFK. Chong Ching Wei Boy. That's all the Chinese say.
Like, shoot the guy on the rooftop, guys. And they just sort of. I don't even know what they were saying. It was rough.
That sucks.
Is everybody's name the same as it is on Discord?
It is, minus the turtles.
Mine's not, I think I just have a space in between hyper and paroxia.
You cannot have spaces in your Steam ID, I don't think.
Oh, geez.
Yeah, it would have to be the underscore or some shit like that.
I'm an apathetic medic. Is my account thing. That helps. Sorry, this is the first time I've ever joined a particular group. So.
Oh, change your nickname in Discord to your name. It makes it so much easier. Just your little piece was on my finger.
I don't see anything on apathetic medic. Do you have any underscores or anything like that?
No, but do I have sorry, guys. when I go to my friends list, I'm hyperspace Barexia on it, sort of thing.
Yeah, the apathetic medic isn't there. What does it say next to your battle points in Player Unknown?
Yeah, in the top right of the screen, there should be a name there.
Let me load it up here. Should be HyperProx as well, but I'll see.
Man of many names.
Hey, this is holy shit.
Really, really, really old. Really old Steam profile, so.
Come on, warm up, baby. Switch this enable preview on. Switch to smoke so you can see the dab. Here we go.
No rush or anything. We're still waiting on a fourth anyhow. So.
Hello, guys. Hello.
Oh, there. Is your name the same as it is on Discord?
No, it's not. should I just a moment? I'm not a good player, so I'm trying to learn the game and everything.
That's okay.
Everyone's been there, man.
What is the name, though?
I just sent it to you. What's the name of our squad? I sent it to you right away, just a moment. What's the name of you are Sparrow, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, sorry. I sent it to Pyrex. Pyrex.
All right. I am streaming though. Morning, just in case.
Medic, did you ever find out the name of your accountant?
Sorry, Pyrexic. I changed my Discord name to it as well. And I was talking to you guys, but I just went push to talk as well. So.
Nice. No problem. Just a little bit of everything going around.
There you go.
I believe I sent you the invite. I'm sure a cute little cat, yeah. Okay. Ready up.
I'm ready.
Also Imran. Hey, look at this. Ravioli. What does that mean? Someone said ravioli.
I like ravioli.
I do like ravioli. Delicious. It has to have a good sauce. Like just, you know, a bad sauce can really be ravioli. There's more ravioli. My wife's Italian. My kid's a quarter Italian. What's in the pocket toli? I don't know what that is. Is it ravioli? It's ravioli. John Brown's TV. Thanks
so
for joining, dude.
Are you guys like school guys, or are you like outskirts and then come in?
I am an outskirts guy, but I can do whatever.
I like to drop safe 110% of the time. I'm good. Known for going off in the distance when people decide they're going to drop school, so.
Yeah, I'm that same guy. I'll go somewhere else. I see like 10. Also, I was right. A pocket toli is a ravioli?
Where are you? It's staying alive.
It works out for us a lot, but.
Literally last night, a friend of mine stopped talking to me because he jumped in town and died, and I didn't. Right? It is a bit weird for a video game to be that angry. You want to jump there? Oh, we lost somebody. Sucks, dude.
Well, we could go to bridge and come back to Perry Park.
Papa! Ravioli. Look at that, you got it stuck in my head now.
I can't eject here now. I can't.
I'm actually going to suggest that instead of going to Fairy Pier at all, we maybe loot here and then go up to the yellow mark.
I'm down with that. Rejoin with that.
I can try loot here and then come to your base.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah. Oh, I thought that was a level 3 helmet. Damn. one of these shotguns.
Oh shit, guys, handguns are precious.
Fucking gloves. Fuck. Yeah.
Alright,
I'm gonna
start heading up towards yellow. I did see somebody drop up there, so stay frosty.
Stay frosty.
This guy is.
Some bullets, right? That's what was down there? Bullets? Hello? Right, so, shit, did you loot the lighthouse?
I didn't run up to the lighthouse, no.
I'm gonna make the treacherous trip. If I die.
These guys probably gonna have much better gear than us.
Yeah, I have a shotgun. That's it. I should let you have the parachute kinda like all the time.
Oh, I see him to my left. Behind the house.
An enemy?
Yeah, 330.
I see him. I'm gonna try to maneuver around the right hand side.
Yes.
Hit him once.
Oh.
He headed back towards where we were coming from, though, down the hill.
Okay.
So I might run into him?
Yep, you could potentially.
Get ready.
I lost him, I have no idea.
Yeah, I don't know either. That's not good.
I think we should do.
Yeah, let's try to have something up the pistons when we meet this guy again.
Fair enough.
Did he look like he had gear?
No, he was like naked and like a backpack maybe.
That is the opposite of having gear.
Make it. I'm gonna grab this vehicle since it's over here. We're gonna need it.
Oh yeah. Level one best over here.
Shotgun bullet loops.
Well, I managed to get in the 416.
That's a good shot of the station.
I don't see anybody. Try to distract.
Got him.
Fantastic, Paris. Thank you.
It's a beast.
Three good shots.
Well, I'm late, but I'm here. I will take the bandages. Do you need bandages or something?
It's first aid inside the building here.
Perfect, thank you.
I like the teamwork, guys. It's nice.
Yeah, you know,
no offense over there.
I find that all the time.
Dowdy? How do you say your name over there, guy?
I'm sorry?
How do you say your name?
My real name, I mean.
No, what your in-game name? What I call you?
Doody.
Doody?
Doody. Yeah.
Like poop?
Like call of?
No.
Must mean different things from different cultures. What does that mean?
Just a nickname.
A nickname?
Ignore the name. Oh,
yeah, I don't know if that's a good nickname here. Sparrow?
Yeah, coming.
We got. Oh, you know, let's wait. We're gonna fucking die.
Okay, did somebody say that they dropped first aid?
There's one in the house that you're just in, beside the couch. Question mark.
Oh, yeah, there is, thank you.
Watch, it's gonna blow up our vehicle.
No,
I don't think it can damage vehicles when you're not in them.
The last house on the left has two level ones in it.
Burning out. New destination, boys. Should go pick up duty. So far. Vehicle to our left. Two vehicles to our left. Three vehicles to our left. Did you get that other guy? My Discord not working? Fuck is wrong with my Discord? Alright. Discord. In Discord. Come on, you piece of shit. Fuck. Discord is fucked up.
Yeah, the server crashed.
I'm like, shoot those guys.
Couldn't hear each other or anything.
Oh, there's a guy right in front of me, just dumped out of the 3-story house.
Nope.
Starting to the second story.
I don't know where, but I didn't have permission to say this. I can see him on the head.
Is that inside the building here?
I think so.
And behind us.
Holy shit, two behind us. Three of them. Three behind us.
We're engaging, I'm over.
Careful. Come down, come down, come down. Oh shit, shit.
I'm dead, I'm dead. Three behind us. Fuck shit.
I just have bandages.
Three. I have the level 3 helmet and mini 14 if you want to take it before they come back.
Guys in the second story red house at 345 for me. Shit.
Yeah, definitely.
Come in, man.
Spare, I'm gonna try and get into the kitchen. Alright.
I got you. Oh shit.
Watch out for behind.
Fuck. Wouldn't let me do it, dude. I'm. Holy shit. It's the hottest town ever.
You guys are definitely pinched in between two squads. You just.
Yeah. Yeah. Creepy, is that you I hear moving underneath me?
A little bit, yeah.
This is awful.
Yeah, this sucks.
Yeah, it's still right there in that window you got.
I think it's 3 squads.
Knocked one. His buddies run into him.
I don't see his buddy.
Two of them run into him.
I'm down. I'm on the rooftop. If you can, you'll be safe to pick me up. I'm bleeding out quick, though.
Not that we'll survive, but at least we can fight some more.
What do you mean? Chicken dinner right here.
Yeah, chicken dinner. All we'd have to do is kill 33 people.
Yep.
No, they can kill each other.
I have six rounds left.
And you and three. Solo are so 26 right now.
Oh, they're rushing us. Or no, they're not yet. He's at the. Now he is. We should get down.
I think you guys need to, like, get back up to that UAS on the top of the hill. Because that next marker is pretty far away.
Yeah, you if know. You can. Let's see what we can do.
Bailing out of the fight is an okay tactic, too.
You have crouch jump?
These are horrible people. I'm judging them hard right now.
Yeah. You should.
Fortunately, it's just as far for them as it is for us, so let's run like fuck.
I think they're gonna be waiting.
Yeah, I think so too. I see one moving across the hilltop, 330.
Oh, I see him as well. He looks at us. Ah!
That's right, you go away. Alright.
Fucker. He's trying really hard to ruin our game. Nice. Sucks.
If we have level 2 back, change your back.
No, they suck. Nice. Beautiful, man. Beautiful.
One more, man. One more. He didn't go right down.
Oh.
I don't think that was part of the squad. Oh, no. I'm gonna die.
Positive thoughts, man. Oh, no, you are dead.
Still in that garage to the left.
Oh, he's just standing in that field right there.
Yeah. I just want to see him die before I die.
That's the spirit.
He's on the water, I think.
He might die before you, though.
Yeah. You should heal right now.
You have no medkits? Another medkit?
No, I have no medkits. Just bandages.
Just use them. Go as long as you can so you can see him die.
That's a very vindictive tone that you had right there.
Dude, they fucking hunted us down like we were beasts. Just to have them get wiped by one man.
Well, they'll prove them right now. All day.
Do you have painkiller at least, or energy tech drink boost?
Nope. Nope, nothing like that.
good times.
He's waiting for you, I think. I don't know. If you can go to him, either you kill him and he has medic kit, so you can survive. And you find a car or something.
I like your optimism.
I do too, but that circle is fucking far, dude. And it's already taken double time.
Alright, I don't say this often, but YOLO.
Hello! Where did he go?
He might have swam down the river a bit, or...
Well, no, he would have to come up for heals at some point, because you can't heal in the water.
Yeah, and he got hit three times by him. Oh, he died in the water. You got him. You got him. That gives me warm fuzzies.
Then you'll get a clutch boat to charge full and just run out.
He's gonna have like seven full med kits.
He had one.
Couldn't make it to shore. That's what he gets for stopping to shoot you with the SKS. Got this, man. You got this. You just gotta run over that hill.
Over that hill. Over the next.
And then a little more, couple more hills, couple more roads.
All the meanwhile, choking on nerve gas.
You're good. Oh, you're wasting those killers. Tick away.
Yeah, I might sad. Just let myself bleed out
it
here.
Is sad.
There's no point delaying it.
Or grenade? You know, you could go out with stone.
Oh, yep. Hell yeah.
Bounce it off a rock back at yourself. The suicide. Oh, look at this!
Kobe!
Oh. Sad. Oh, two of them!
Yeah, it's a bug right now. If you die holding a grenade, once you're down, all your grenades will start cooking and go off afterwards.
So martyrdom.
Exactly.
So if you know you're fucked, pull out your grenade.
Yeah. Shit, it's good. What if a whole squad goes on your body right afterward? That'd be awesome.
I shot you guys some friend requests.
In Discord.
In Discord.
I will accept that, my friend. You sounded Canadian. Just by your, like, your, not that you, like, had the, you know, a boot, but just your mannerisms or whatever.
Manners.
Yeah, just, you're those soft. Yeah.
Where are you from, Ben? Sorry. In Calgary.
Canadians!
I find it interesting that Canadians are simultaneously known for being lumberjacks and soft-spoken.
I don't think of them as lumberjacks.
We take out all our aggression on the trees. That's what it is.
Yeah, with the axes.
It's all just soft-spoken manipulation. All
right, coming in hot from east to west. It's gonna be busy. It's right under the plane. But you can do it. Calm down.
That's very indecisive.
It's a perfect rock. so well coordinated. Proud of you guys.
I thought it was pretty nice. Yep, teamwork videos.
I just see us over here, so that's nice.
Yeah, surprising actually.
Going to these little houses over here since there's three of you on that.
This is my first time stepping foot in the mansion.
Well, be prepared to be a little disappointed.
I got my first sub. Nice, dude.
We jump into that window. Hiya! Oh, close. It was close.
Yeah, you're right. This is slightly disappointing.
Told ya.
It's the poorest witch person we know.
Motherfucker didn't have any furniture.
Got looted.
I wouldn't mind if they added furniture to the game, honestly. That would be kind of nice. Have things to hide behind in buildings.
There is a couch in this place and some tables. Doesn't work, though. It's not, like, effective. Can't find any weapons. Can't find a weapon. Can't pick up shit because I picked up crap. Smokes.
Oh, yeah, crossbow.
Game, we win. Alright.
It's a bunch of level 1 helmets over here if you need one, preview.
I'm way over here. Then shit.
Let's take a look for a car.
I'm going up to the houses on the hill here.
Okay, I can take those. Are they unhaunted hill?
I've never had a good experience on these houses in the hill, so potentially.
Yeah, I haven't either. Everyone seems to jump on the roof and kill me. Oh, we want this. We want fully automatic. It's a motherfucker.
I think I feel that way about almost every town in this game at this point. I just look at it and I'm like, I have bad memories there.
Yeah, pretty much. This is gonna suck. I used to like Rosnok, but after that raping.
Jim, I'm surprised you can get this second side of hills and overlook everything, but we got finished.
Hello, sir. What? I didn't hear shit because the car is like the loudest thing in the world.
I was suggesting we go pick everybody up and just head toward the circle. Grab you there.
Yeah, I guess I that went up in. This is fucked. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Coming for you, duty. jump a car. Not quite. Oh!
There's an ATM on top of this building and a level 3 backpack inside the red house. And I'll trade anyone an SMG for a shotgun, if that's a deal that you want.
What kind of SMG?
I have a shotgun, you can take it.
No, other way around. I want the SMG.
I'll do that. How do you feel about a Thompson?
I would love it. I got all these attachments for it.
Alright, should we get the show on the road?
Sure, that's by Rexic. Who wants to do that trade now?
Yeah, I'm right here.
The level 3 backpack is already taken, yeah?
Can anybody spare any 5.56?
I don't have any, sorry.
I don't have a gun for it, but I have extra. Take it, goddammit.
I took a vest, at least.
It's that sexy Thompson. Suppressor, stand in mid.
Look at that.
So what do you think? South of Raza? Down to...
I was thinking go all the way to Georgia Paul, but... player right in front of us, running. Oh my god, to your left, your right. Sorry. Ah. Holy shit. They won our car. Anal clinching. Say what? Oh, we're going the wrong way. Or just containers or something that are in it.
It's a nice power line that I have.
Gotta end somewhere.
a real subtle entrance in the town.
You like that? They flew over the hill and then just fucked us up. Looks like I could use some extra ammo there. Yeah. I need an assault rifle of any kind. That was four.
Me too.
Yeah, I could use some meds.
I have three first aids.
Drugs, just give me drugs.
Oh, red zone, nice.
Again, 30th time. Jesus.
So many level 2 helmets over here.
Really?
Nice. M60.
Fucking A. I got a level 4.
Shit is loud. Kiss away my pain.
Enrique Iglesias. Was that Enrique Iglesias?
I think so.
I believe so.
Google time.
It's worth it. Found an 8x scope up there.
Yeah.
It was. Very worth
it. When I bought 2 monitors, that's exactly why I bought them.
To watching Enrique Iglesias.
To Google the name of obscure songs from the 90s while the video games.
Obscure, huh? Damn, man, what a bust. Kinda. Seriously need an assault rifle.
It's always irritating when the same problems that plague you in real life hit you in a video game.
Not having assault rifle.
Not knowing where you parked.
I got an AKM over here.
I found an M16. I'll have to rock this. It's really hard. Thank you.
Like on the ground or?
Yep, on the ground. Let's see. And scarf and a pan.
I'm reloading.
Where is that vest?
Oh shit, at level 3.
I took it, sorry.
He was just calling that. I have 5 first aids now.
I still have none. I might steal one of those from you.
Who has AKM? I can give you the bullets. I changed for the scar. It's in this building.
Link.
Other level 3 vest here. You can take it. 2x scope. I took it.
that come from?
Need underscore holographic. Yeah.
I'll take a tactical stock if anyone finds one.
If you want to take the level 3 versus here in this building.
Do believe getting far away from my team. Too far for the liking.
Actually, very surprised nobody's come by to light a fire on her asses.
Right, I was just thinking I'm fucking far away. I gotta get back to you guys. I'm feeling scared.
Well, like, only 37 alive, and this is still a big circle. This is only like circle 2, circle 3.
I've always wondered, like, I get how maybe 25 people can die in the first 10 minutes of the game. How does over half of the server die off that quickly?
AFK as it used to be.
Well, like, the flight path that we had, like, was, what was it? It was Crater Paniki, and, like, so, like, you could get to all the places. You could get to the bunker, you could get to the school, you could get to the apartments, you know. Jarge Pool was like probably the least likely place for people to go.
That's true.
They yeah, it was the farthest side of the map, the plane.
Alright, we should leave. Or maybe not. Have a little bit of time.
If we remember where the car is.
If we remember, that's a very important part of this.
Pretty sure I know.
Bullets for the M16 and the SCAR.
Oh, there's someone underneath me. Someone. 285. Shit.
Sorry, is that creepy?
Yeah, creepy. Yep, it looks like it's only one guy and he's over here.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh, there's a second guy. Never mind.
Directly underneath you.
One down. Right in front of you, Sparrow, to your right.
There's another one.
Location?
286.
Got another one. He didn't go down right away.
Over back on my side of the house by the yellow building. I can hear him.
Yep.
Can't see him, though.
I see him on the other side of the wall. He's on the other side of the wall. He's coming around behind that yellow building.
What direction?
Let's say 15.
I'm behind the
careful,
yellow
careful, building. Careful, careful, careful. He's behind that wall to your right now. I don't know if he can get around or not. Need to get the hell out of here. Our car's back there, though.
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, he's right in front of me. He's right in front of me. Right in front of me. 60 northeast. Right around that wall. Right in front of. Right on that wall. Right there. That building. Oh my God! Turn. Turn left, sorry. Oh my God. Don't know how to call that shit out. Fuck.
He didn't go right down, so there's one left.
Yep, there's one left. But we need to get the fuck out. 7 seconds.
Yeah, let's just go. We can't remember where we parked, so we gotta leave fast.
It's to our left, behind all these buildings.
Okay.
Don't you think we should run it or should we drive? Taking painkillers now, then.
This is America. We don't walk anywhere.
Duty. Let's go, man.
Yep.
Oh, we parked by the water tower. That would have been a good feature to remember.
I personally thought it was an electrical tower. Come down right here, right where Koopa is, there's a path.
can. This way, there's a path this way. Oh, you found a path. Okay.
All right. I have gas. Let me take driver's seat. Giving it gas. Man, I wish I could just steal gas like this and put it in my car.
You can. It just sucks.
That's true.
Oh, no. Changed.
My bad, miscalculated what that corner would be. I'm gonna take us to the cricket so we can talk out with you, because we all need to do that.
There's people to our right. Shit, and left. I have 5. Does anyone need any?
Yeah, I could use some. I just used my last one.
I just dropped 2 on Koopa.
Thank you.
Taking all our shit. Does anyone have an extra 5.56?
5.56?
Yeah.
I
have only 55 bullets, and I need more. I have 762 if you want 100.
Oh no, I don't have that gun. That's okay.
There, 30 rounds on the ground for you.
There we go. I didn't need to take all that. Do you have enough?
Can you give me at least a little bit? I have only 88 right now. Yeah, thank you.
All right. I have an extra 2x. Does anyone need it?
The play is. Ah, oh, shit. That circle's terrible. See anything on the mountaintop?
Yeah, I feel like we should stay and cover until the mountaintop is like either in out of the zone.
We got shot from the houses at 30
on the mountaintop. I'm gonna shoot at that guy.
Chain link fence is killing me.
I feel like we're not alone in these crates.
I tend to agree with you. There's still 29. Circle's getting tiny for that many.
26 right now.
Yeah, I got a squad on top of the hill. About 165-ish.
Yeah, it's not good for us. They're probably much better equipped to be fighting than we are.
There's a buggy in here.
Yeah.
Shit. Level 1 armor? Ah.
Nice. I guess we didn't get the kill, but so there's 2 squads up there. They're fighting each other. Like 165 on top of the hill.
Let's go early.
I'm going to push to the.
And 105. We got 2 people on top of the roof. I guess I'm pretty far from you guys, but that roof with the garage.
Yeah, I see them.
Oh shit, I have people to my right. Southwest 210.
Yep, eyes on. I'm behind you. I'm not gonna fire at them.
No. We're not in cover. Oof.
Don't shoot me.
I'm scared. I'm so in the open.
Well, we can cover now.
I'm watching that guy that was at.
There's a guy going up the hill. He's behind the tree at 195, 210.
He's the piss out of my dairy.
Oh, sorry.
There's a squad over this little hill here.
Still a squad on top of the hill. The mountain.
Fuck, I'm getting sniped. Careful.
Somebody's running in front of me. Be careful. I hit that guy that was shooting at you.
Damn.
Woo!
Oops, she's waking up now. Okay, good.
I'm getting shot at from behind us.
16 left.
Like, north?
Like 240, 210 ish.
Oh, coming down the hill. Somewhere. Oh, down the hill, 150.
Right, yeah, okay. There was a squad moving that way earlier.
Hey, we're in.
Be careful of the guys up at
Come outside.
There's two.
Stay here or,
It's gonna be really hard to cover our southeast.
Oh, there's a bunch of them fucking south and southwest. I see a whole shitload.
Like up on the mountain still?
No, nope, down here, down here, down here. Close. Careful.
Yep, I see it. Good shit, good shit.
There's another one, probably 195, 210-ish.
Shot at a bush. Okay.
Works. Oh, I see him. Got him. He died instantly.
Let's check our east quickly.
I think there's another one still. Behind a tree. Yep, get back that way still.
I've got movement up at 120 southeast. Two running.
Guys here.
Circle's coming in.
It's okay, they're out. We're in. Just stay safe.
Wow, headshot my ass.
Fuck. He has a car, 98. Fuck.
Behind the tree at 150.
Fuck, we have to run up to them.
Let's check our left flank first, towards the north and northeast.
I see him. Yeah, I see him. Shot him. Shot him twice. Guys, yeah, behind the tree. Shot him.
They're gonna be bandaging, but you might want to push now.
Yeah, I shot him three times. We should be dead right now.
We got 30 seconds before we gotta push. Got him.
Yeah, there's still a guy on the tree at 150, 165.
Creepy, I'm pushing with you.
He's right there on one on that tree. Did you get him?
Got the guy behind the tree, but I think I'm gonna shot from the right, maybe 196 from where I'm at.
I'm going to the behind the rock right now. It's the safest way.
Good game, guys. Good fucking
sweet
game.
Job.
That Whew. Was wicked. And guys, if there's anything that went to, it's the comms.
Yeah, it was awesome. Communication
so
is.
You get any kills, but only hits.
That doesn't matter, man. I think I got one kill at the end.
Yeah. I got three.
Yeah, I only got.
All right, good game, guys. I gotta wake my kid up.
Cheers, man. Have a good one.
You too. I'd like to play again sometime. So, yeah, friend requests all around. Let's do it. Whew.
It can be tough to find mature people to play with on this Discord.
It's very hard. Very hard. It sucks. Should need a credit card to get it.
That's amazing because I just literally joined this Discord and you guys are like, let's go to 14. I was like, sure.
Yeah, there's like a lot of weird Russian guys and little kids to play on
here. Yeah, the weird Russian guys are funny. It's creepy. Anyway, good luck, guys, if you play again. Good luck.
See ya.
Thanks. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here too, guys, but that was awesome. Thanks.
Have a good one. All
right. Switch back to smoke. There we go. Perfect. Fucking another chicken dinner on stream. Awesome, awesome. That is my fourth on stream chicken dinner. So give that one a like because that's awesome. That teamwork is perfect. And yeah, anyway, subscribe, whatever. Thanks for watching.